But I think we need to look at the Bible. God says, no, I am sad to see him in this condition. That is intensifying this year. God considers the United States of America entering into the most dangerous period of its entire existence as a nation. God says, this land belongs to me. Prophet Joel makes it very clear that God has enmity against the EU, the United Nations, those who, quote, divide my land.